Hey guys, Miss Snow Queen here. Today for you guys, today an unboxing. So this is an unboxing of a swatch package that was sent to me from the indie brand called Ruby White Tips. So let's get started. If you guys hear anything like loud noises or whatever, those are just fireworks. So let's just get started and ignore the fireworks. So I already opened a little bit the package, but I kind of redid this video, but I only opened the little extra she sent, which is this little cute little puffy. Thank you so much, Laura. And this USB cable. Thank you for those little extras. And now on to the polishes. So this first one is like Toy Soldiers, and it's like a pale kind of sort of skin color. Here's the name, and it's super pretty. Love it. And I love her bottles. Look how cute. Love, love, love them. And the next one, she packaged these really nicely. Oh my goodness, whoa! So, this comes with a little extra on it, and this one's called batworld.org, and this is like a, oh my goodness, I think it's like a blue holographic, or like a gray, like a dark navy blue holographic. Oh my goodness. There says batworld.org, and I believe here are like little images. I believe that's the name Bender the Avenger. It comes with this little bat charm. It's moving around. That's so cute. It's a beautiful polish. Look at that. Oh my goodness, that's beautiful. Okay, so three more polishes. This one's pretty. This one's called Let Go My Bronze. And it's a bronze holographic. Here's the name. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Wow. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. And the bottles are just beautiful. And this is a really soft pale, kind of like lavendery, pinky purple. And this one's called, oh, has no name, just has her label on it, Ruby White Tips. And it's just a beautiful purple. Love it. Wow, these are beautiful. Ooh, this one's so pretty. Okay, this one's called Sparkling Particles. And it's a red hex metallic glitter with micro silver metallic glitter. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Beautiful and perfect for Christmas or whatever. Doesn't need to be Christmas. It's beautiful. There's the name. So pretty. And the next one is called Maybe, Maybe Not. So there's the name. This one's like a charcoal kind of like black holographic with flakies, multi-chrome flakies. Oh my goodness, that's beautiful. These are so pretty. Wow. Okay. They're really, really packed tightly. Ooh, this one's pretty. This one's called Be Please, I Ride a Unicorn. So, there is the name. This is a beautiful blue. It's like a kind of sky blue. It has a purple shimmer and it's holographic. Look how pretty that is. Oh my gosh. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so like Kim, but not. That's the name of this one, and it's like a pinky kind of skin color. And it has like purple pinky shimmer. Look how pretty. You can see the shimmer a little bit. It's really delicate. Super pretty though. I will have swatches of these polishes so you will have better pictures. Oh! There's another little extra, I believe. What is this? It's like a... Is this a cuticle oil? I have no idea what this is. But here it is. It has her label on it. So I'm going to have to ask her, and you can hang it on something. I'm going to have to ask her and see what that is, but thank you. It has like glitter on it too. Could be perfume as well. I'm not very sure. Okay. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. This is a multi-chrome. It shifts from like a bronzy gold to a pinky sort of color. And it's holographic. It has scattered holographic. This one's called Dangerous Dooney. And there's the name. Look how beautiful that is. Oh my goodness. I wish you could see the shift. Ooh, I think you can see it there. Yep. Beautiful. And the next one is called Vicarious. I believe I said that right. Or maybe not. But there's the name. It's purple and it has scattered holographic. I think it also is a linear holographic. It has holographic flakies. It's so pretty. Look at that. Oh my gosh. That's beautiful. And I believe this is the last one. Yes. This is the last polish. And it's a beautiful mauvey purple. This one's called, it has no name. But it's beautiful and it has a purple shimmer. You can see the shimmer, I believe, right there. Right there. It's so pretty and soft and delicate. So that is it for this video. Thank you so much, Laura. Hopefully I'm saying your name right. And those are the polishes that she sent. So watch out for my Instagram to see all the swatches. Like this video and subscribe. Comment down below if you have used her polishes or products, because she also has skincare and all that good stuff. And I will have all her links linked down below, as well as my links. And if you have Link Me Your Manicures, I would love to see them. Follow me on my Instagram and Twitter, all under Miss_Now_Queen, and add me on Facebook under Nail Queen. Thanks so much for... Actually, no. Add me on Facebook under Missy Nail Queen, not Nail Queen. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!